simple fix. If you get a CRX DelSol with a Japanese center, the tag placement is different. So I'm just going to modify this, do some rib nuts, and get the tag mounted on this car. That's basically it. I made both these holes M6, so I just get the tag mounted. And that's it. Simple job. It's just a matter of having the right tools.